Yo, what is going on? It's your boy Snazzy back at it with another video for you today. We got Lil Mabu teach me how to drill official music video. He also collaborated with Fabio Foreign with this song. Now listen, before you guys flame me in the comments, I do not bump Lil Mabu. Okay, I've only listened to two of his songs like ever. So Mathematical Disrespect and Mr. Take Your Bitch, okay? Like, that's it. This is the first time I'm hearing the song. I don't know if it came out before or not. But yeah, so me personally, I don't know, like, what kind of flow Lil Mabu has, what kind of lyrics he has. Like, I've only listened to his two of his songs, so I haven't really had a good taste of them. But this shit just came out, so I'm like, okay, fuck it, why not? Let's react to it. So here we go.
Now, let me tell you what's been going on.
See what this shit is about.
A lot of people dissing. It's not a lot of dead folks around. This is drill 101. What you gotta do is take these guns, kill, grab, porno, viper. Pay attention. I'm not fucking feeling this.
Man, this is what I'm gonna say about. Yo, this kid literally looks like one of those kids that pulls up 15 minutes early to class with an apple in his hands saying, "Good morning, Miss Lake."
Pay attention. I'm not fucking filling this class.
This guy does not look like he's supposed to be in a rap scene.
What comes after gra gra?
Bing.
Gra gra.
Bing.
It's gra gra. Boom, my boo.
I don't want to hear from you.
Okay, bell ring, class. Let's go, y'all have a good day.
This man. Everybody needs to be back in the mall, talk to Tom, and have him out. Kill him.
Excuse me? Professor Fabi.
What the fuck you still doing here, motherfucker?
I feel behind. I'm more of a visual learner. It's not resonating with me.
Oh, you trying to go to the field?
Yeah.
You trying to go on a field trip?
Trying to get me involved.
Oh, you trying to go viral?
Fabi? I want you to teach me how to drill.
Bro, I'm not gonna lie. This is a good part right here. I don't hate on Lil Mabu or do not hate on Lil Mabu. Bro, this is basically this scene is literally applying to where he is right now. Lil Mabu isn't really in that trap or drill scene yet. Like, he's not a mainstream artist. Well, he's popular. But, like, he isn't at the top of the top. Like, he's not that big yet in the drill scene. So, like,
I'm more of a visual learner. It's not resonating.
Bro, teach me how to drill. I'm a visual learner. Stuff like that, bro. That completely goes hard because that's applying to him right now. Like, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
You trying to go on a field trip.
Get me involved.
You trying to go viral.
Bobby, I want you to teach me how to drill.
A lot to learn, white boys. The fuck down. Go on fucking drill right now.
Teach me how to drill, Bobby. Just teach me how to drill. I promise I won't let you down.
Shut the hell up.
I won't let you down, Bobby.
We can murder her. You see a nigga, you shoot a nigga. Watch out for the cameras. Watch out for the police, nigga. And don't tell nobody what you do when you do. Finish what you're doing, nigga. Bow! It's a movie. Viral. Bow! Yeah. Pull up. Let me show you around this place. See them little niggas on that gate?
Yeah. Should I punch him in his face?
Chill, little bro. You gotta wait.
Then he better look the other way.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, bro. I'm not gonna lie.
I'll put him on a chase.
Damn, this little white boy lace. He about to make us catch another case.
This is sounding exactly like a Pop Smoke beat. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know. Where's Lil Mabu from? Real talk. Is he from like New York? Where is Lil Mabu from? Yeah, New York. Okay, yeah. This sounds exactly like a New York trap drill beat. You know what? Like, this sounds exactly like a New York.
Put him on a chase.
Like those big artists like Pop Smoke and shit like that. I don't know much about New York drill. I know about Pop Smoke. That's it. But like all the New York drill songs, like they sound exactly the same with these.
Lazy about to make us catch another case.
You don't wanna be in no jailhouse. You don't wanna be with no jakes. Watch what I do, listen what I say. Copy my moves, follow my pace. Gotta take notes what's around you so you'll never make mistakes.
My fault, Favi, I'm new to this place.
Yeah, huh, yeah. Baby, welcome to the hood.
If you with us, you good.
Yeah, Fiji, wooed up.
Backpacks full of rulers.
Yeah, I got a white shooter.
And no, I ain't shooting no schools up.
Yeah, I feel like the drill tutor.
Wait, can I do a hit on a scooter? Teach me how to drill. Let me flock, grab the wheel. I see the ops, nigga.
Little Mambo, I know you're not like that. Little Mambo, I know you're not like that, bro. I know you're not like that, bro. Come on now. But this is one thing I'm gonna say. No diss to Lil Mabu, bro. He does not like look like he's a rapper, bro. No bullshit. No bullshit. He looks like, bro. Lil Mabu looks like a tech student, bro. No bullshit. It's love though.
Did I fuck it up?
Now you good, Mabu? Just keep it hush. Let me pop his perk so I can focus up. Bring a demon outside with me at night.
They gon' know who did it when I face white. Yo, Five is passing the trigger.
White boy, put you my nigga. Yo, Mabu, lift him. If you play with his pops, you a victim.
I walk in any hood, I'm good. Cause I'm with the thugs that I'm
saving. Baby, welcome to the hood.
If you with us, you good.
Yeah, Sitchy, wooed up.
Backpacks full of rulers.
Yeah, I got a white shooter.
And no, I ain't shooting no schools up.
Yeah, I feel like the drill tutor.
Wait, can I do a hit on a scooter?
He look like a singer, but white boy, get up on him.
Who does this kid think he... Not a kid. No, we should respect Lil Mabu here, but like... Bro, who does he think he is, bro? You cannot do parkour like that, my boy. Come on now. Stop it.
He look like a singer, but white boy, get up on him. You can't say the word, I'ma say it for him.
You're not the biggest, I'm bigger. You just a broke little
nigga.
And I'm young, and I'm richer. Five bands on a fit. Put your pillow looking like a teabag, nigga.
See that nigga by the gate?
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, bro.
Five bands on...
Let me know in the comments down below after this music video if Lil Mabu needs that, if he gets a pass or not. Because me personally... Bro, like... Come on now. He's gotta get that.
Put your pillow looking like a teabag, nigga.
See that nigga by the gate? That's my rich homie Drake.
Hold up, are you trying to diss Drake right here? Hold up.
See that nigga by the gate? That's not rich homie Drake.
Shit, I almost shot him by mistake.
Hey yo, bro, you need a break. It gets spooky.
Yo, if they diss Drake now, it's personal, bro. If they're dissing Drake now, it's personal.
Bands on a fit, put your pillow looking like a teabag, nigga.
It's personal, bro. I'm flying to New York and I'm squaring up and I'm fighting with all my might and will, bro. I'm defending Drake with everything I have to die for, bro. No bullshit.
See that nigga by the gate? That's not rich homie Drake.
Oh, shit, almost.
You're also making Drake look that fat, bro. No bullshit.
Nigga. See that nigga by the gate? That's not rich homie Drake.
Oh, shit, almost shot him by mistake.
Hey, yo, bro, you need a break. It gets spooky when it's late. Just keep a Glock, fuck the mace.
Yo, Favi, you really my
hell.
Yeah, bro, this... I think this guy gave him the pass, bro. No bullshit. He introduced him into the drill scene. No bullshit. Oh, fuck my mouse.
Fuck the mace.
Yo, Favi, you really my
hell.
If you with us, you good.
Yeah, bitch, you wooed up.
And that's what I'm gonna say about the music video. It looks more like a UK music video. Like, if everybody was wearing like black Nike Tech fleeces and shit, bro, this would look exactly like a UK like drill rap music video.
But for the rulers, yeah,
hey, I fuck with the song though. The song goes hard.
And no, I ain't shooting no schools up.
Yeah, I feel like the drill tool.
Can I do a hit on a scooter?
Times you're gonna
actually
do a hit on a scooter. That was the one time thing.
I've heard that school. I heard that scooter bar like four times. I don't know what it's supposed to mean.
Please,
please. low key, bro. If it would be harder if they had e-scooters. Toronto fashion. You know what I mean.
Get a chopper by two. Just know they try me if they try you. And the whole gang will stand beside you. Right or wrong, it's a lifestyle.
Baby, welcome to the hood.
If you with us, you good.
Yeah, Sitchy, wooed up.
Backpacks full of rulers. Yeah, I got a white shooter. And no, I ain't shooting no schools up. Yeah, I feel like the drill tutor. Wait, can I do a hit on a scooter?
You know what's going on, nigga. After that drill, you come home, you eat that meal. Throw that gun away, take the gloves off, so don't bring them back to home, nigga. And don't tell nobody we went on the drill.
Bro,
nigga.
Love
and don't
man.
Tell nobody who told you how to go on the drill, nigga. Go! Organized crime.
Amen. I'm gonna give you my final thoughts on the song. Honestly, I like it. I like it. The beat goes hard. Again, I'm a type of person that loves, like, you know, high energy, like pump drill songs. You know what I mean? So this completely goes hard with me. I'm not really too much of a lyricist. So I really don't know, like, what's going on with the songs, bars and shit. But one thing I know is that Lil Marvel doesn't have the best bars. Like, I've listened to Mr. Take a Bitch. That was, most of the bars in there were whack. I mean, Krishan's bars were whack. I don't know about Lil Mabu's. Some of them were okay, some of them were not. I like the beat. It really sounded to me more a lot like a Pop Smoke type of beat. If you listen to Meet the Woo, like the, is it the first or second album? I don't know. One of those albums, the beat sounds exactly the same to Pop Smoke's songs. But I like this. I like the Fabio Foreign's features on the song too. I think it goes hard too. Hey, but let me know what you guys think about in the comments down below about the music video and the song by itself in general. But yeah, anyways, guys, see you guys in the next video. Peace out.